Hey guys, Optimus289 here, and today I'm playing some Pokemon Tournament, and you see, I've only played with Garchomp and Sceptile so far. I just got the game yesterday. I'm just training up Sceptile, and then Garchomp I just used because Garchomp's cool. So let's do that. CPU can be a... I usually, they can have... I usually just do mystery for everything, except for me. Here we go, guys. My first recording of Pokemon Tournament. I've only lost like two times so far. All I have to do is that 2D by his next. That is why you eat your cat, and that is why you don't eat your salad, kids. You end up like. You end up like that if you eat your salad because. Sceptiles will stop you. So, yeah. Here we go. Defense. My defense is pretty bad. I love the animations for the Pokemon. Blaziken is a hard opponent for me. All my losses have been to Blazikens. This is why. Maybe. Okay. Yay. I hit him with my one attack. I should be fine. Ah. Oh, crap. All I have to do is win next round. Snivy. Oh, I actually might have this in the bag. Yeah, boy. I don't really use my big attacks. The story of my hope will never die. I'm gonna get him snagged. There we go. Another level up. Okay. See, I've never fought one of these before. Guys, after I beat it once, we're gonna end the video off. So let's do this. Ow, 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 ow. Ugh. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the video off right now. Thank you guys for watching, I'll see you next time. Peace out, join the Optimus Army, hit the subscribe button, please like, comment, share, and subscribe, do all those things cool people do, and I'll see you next video. I love you guys, goodbye.